In fact, almost every jet engine in the world nowadays has their live feeds to the manufacturer. So, for example, Rolls-Royce in real time can tell the performance of every one of its jet engines on every jet in the world in real time. So we're going to have that kind of instrumentation for our bodies, and they'll be able to basically take all that data and predict failure. So you might actually get an email from your doctor saying, you might want to come into the office tomorrow because I see something that is developing that isn't good. And so I think that kind of technology is going to be a game changer, because now we can predict not just cure disease, but predict it.
Yeah, I think it was really great. Thanks, Stephen. I think that that would reflect what I think as well. I think monitoring is the future, and monitoring really closely without it being noticed by the patient, so the patient can live a free life and the doctor can intervene when there's actually necessary. There's a lot to be said about artificial intelligence as well being part of this, and us moving away from what medicine actually is today and into kind of a more data-driven medicine world of tomorrow.
Well, I basically agree with Steve and Luis. I believe that we are facing a near future where sensors will be diffused and they will communicate in real time all our body vital signs. They will communicate it to us, so we can, by using a smartphone, for instance, we can know immediately what's going on. And at the same time, they can be transmitted to a medical center, to a doctor, our doctor, or somebody who will be responsible of our health.